What of my nephew? And what of his mother? Should they share her lover's fate? Or should I be merciful? Commodus the Merciful. Lucius will stay with me now. And if his mother so much as looks at me in a manner that displeases me, he will die. If she decides to be noble and takes her own life, he will die. And as for you, you will love me as I loved you. You will provide me with an heir of pure blood so that Commodus and his progeny will rule for 1,000 years. Am I not merciful?
Am I not merciful?